It's time for all of us to realize that it shouldn't matter how we look, where we come from, what our religion is, how wealthy we are, what color we are, what disabilities we have, how old we are, how young we are, what gender we are, or who we love. Because in the end, we are all humans and we are all the same. Everyone deserves to be treated equally.